that feel good?
Yeah, you know, I missed some open ones, but I hit some and counted, and yeah, feels good in that gym.
What's it like to be home for just this short period of time?
It's a tease. You know we have a big trip coming up, but it'll be nice to play in our own building.
You'll be up against two All-Stars in the Hornets, so what do you expect tonight against them?
Well, they had a tough loss last night, so we know they're going to be amped to play us. And, you know, our big thing is just controlling ourselves and playing Spurs defense and doing the things that we need to do. So it's a big game for us, but at the end of the day, we have one goal in mind.
Now, you and Matt continue to fight it out in the three-point shooting percentage. Any response from Stu Jackson yet about the three-point competition for the All-Star weekend?
You know, I feel good about it, you know. Shooting a good percentage, getting good shots. Because of Tony and Tim and Manu and just the team game, I've been able to get a lot of open shots also. So,
the second time that Malik has joined y'all, what can you share with him to help out this process as he transitions back to the Spurs?
For him to continue to work, you know. You never know when your opportunity is going to come. But for him, the big thing is staying prepared, keep working hard, and that time might come for him.
What are the differences this time as you face the world from the last time?
Well, we've had more time together, and I think we're starting to settle into, you know, our roles and rotations and defensive situations. So I think we're a better team now. Super Bowl, everybody wants to debate whether offense or defense. I like Kurt Warner. I like what he's about. I think he's a great player still, and I'm going with Arizona, so be interesting.
Cool.
Back home.
Good, even if it's for a very brief time. It's good. Have a good game before, you know, going on the road for a while.
Mm-hmm. Does it help to have a little tease of three straight games against tough teams on the road before you go off on this trip?
Yeah, especially because we end up pretty well. It didn't start looking good against LA, but the last two were very, very well executed games. Play well, big effort. So we gotta keep it up for today. It's gonna be very important.
Playing Charlotte for the second time this season against Chris Paul, David West. What have you seen in this team since the last time, in your own teammates' improvement since the last time y'all played?
How we improved? We are still not quite there yet. Well, the last two games we were very good, as I said before. But still, you know, having some peaks of great playing and then some really bad ones. So we are trying to find that consistency. So hopefully it started last game, but we feel like we got a long way to go and we can really improve.
Malik is back with y'all. Is he fitting in back with the team?
Well, it's the first day we see him after quite a while that he was away, but he's a great kid and we're happy to have him back.
Gonna take the football world championship tomorrow?
I'll probably watch it. I'm not a, you know, big football game, but of course, when it's so big and so many responsibilities for the players, the stage is important. So it's good to watch those kind of games. Like, for example, tonight's Australian Open in tennis. I mean, those are, if you like sports, those are things that you got to watch. So I'm going to enjoy them both.
It was 140 degrees on that tennis court the other night. Could you play basketball in 140 degrees?
We are so lucky, man, to be under a roof. Sometimes we see football guys going, you know, playing with 0 degrees. Then tennis players playing like that. Or even in the Olympics, it was really hot and humid. So it's really tough. And they go for 5 hours sometimes, like the semifinals. So it got to be tough. So it's good to see that kind of effort and that kind of talent, too.